Well, today marks the first big day in the 2018 election cycle as the DFL and GOP hold their precinct caucuses across Minnesota. Melissa Colorado has a preview, and Melissa, both parties are hoping for a pretty big turnout.
Alicia, the results of today's statewide straw poll is an early indicator of who is getting the most support in the race to replace Governor Mark Dayton. And here's a look at the candidates. On the GOP straw poll ballot, Jeff Johnson, Keith Downey, Mary Giuliani Stevens, Philip Parrish, and Lance Johnson. On the DFL ballot, Chris Coleman, Tina Liebling, Rebecca Otto, Tim Walz, Aaron Murphy, and Paul Thiessen. Two things to take note of here. Results of the straw poll are not binding, and history has shown that the winner of the straw poll doesn't always win the party's nomination. Yesterday, the DFL chair and his Republican counterpart made a joint appearance at the Capitol to ask voters to get involved today.
Again, there's so much at stake in this 2018 election, and for people to have a voice and a say in the process, it really starts tomorrow night.
And you can find your caucus location by logging on to the Minnesota Secretary of State's website. We've got the link on your screen right now. Look for the caucus finder page and type in your zip code. Caucuses begin at 7 p.m. tonight. Tim?